Hi, this is Yolanda Van Veen, and in this segment, we're going to talk about how to grow indoor palm trees. Palm trees love lots of sun when they're grown outside. They need good drainage, and they want to have a lot of water or rainy season. Because you think about it, they grow naturally in really warm climates where they have hot, hot seasons. And when it rains really hard. So they just get soaked and then they dry out again. So when you're bringing a palm tree indoors, you can still grow it as a house plant. It's really easy. Just make sure you have a lot of light. So if you have a really dark house, don't even try it. Or put lots of artificial light up. They will do really well if you have a lot of artificial light. They love atriums or really sunny rooms with big windows. And because they do like a lot of water at one time, an easy trick that I have found is make sure and always select the smaller varieties of palm trees when you're gonna grow them indoors. Don't get the varieties that get huge because they're gonna outgrow your house. But there's a lot of different varieties that stay short. And an easy way to water them and to maintain them is make sure and give them a shower here and there. Just throw them in the shower and let them just get drenched. Wash the leaves off, because that's what happens in nature. And that way it'll grow really well. Never let them sit in water because they'll rot right out. Make sure that they're dry in between watering completely. And if they turn brown or if they don't look great, just cut those leaves completely out. And remember, the bottom leaves die as it gets taller. So the whole plant's not usually dying, you're just losing some of the bottom leaves. So make sure that you use good composted soil, or make sure there's lots of sand, lots of drainage. And as long as you add a little bit of compost or some kind of organic material so that they have something to live on, they should do well, and you shouldn't even need to fertilize them. They don't like a lot of fertilizer at all, because they do really well in really rough conditions, like in the sand or near the beach. So palm trees are a beautiful plant, and they're easy to grow outside or inside.